Sure that our keiki, our children in Hawaii, are taken care of and that we're providing the best education in the earliest years for our keiki.
I think one of the examples of a public-private partnership, which is so critical for Hawaii and for every state, is that we are currently creating a universal public full-day preschool system, just as we did about 100 years ago in establishing a full-day kindergarten system for every child, whether in a private setting or a public setting.